abazalwane madoda ngeke manje emonqwele angazi ke manje ngazi uNkulunkulu ngavangela ngeHIV uNkulunkulu ngavangela ngezifo uNkulunkulu ngavangela ngokufa komuntu ngoba bekha bashumayela emzini okholelwa madlozi nasenyangeni ongakholelwa uNkulunkulu agula umuntu bathi bafake imithi kungenzeki lutho bathi bafake izinto kungenzeki lutho
I would like to thank my father that I've passed. I even managed to be in top 10 in position number 6.
Hallelujah.
Ngoba nawe ukhona in the higher place. No prophecy can deceive you if you are also from the higher place. Because you saw what they saw. You can live a higher life even when you are paid less at work. You can live a higher life even when you stay at home and you are not working and you are not employed, because this one is a higher life. It's higher than what, it's higher than your ability. Listen, some are here looking for jobs. What I'm going to give you is more than a job today. And in a higher life, you begin to eat without sweating. In higher life, you begin to eat without cooking. Because we eliminate working, we eliminate sweating, we eliminate the process, we eliminate stages, steps. After this day, you will no longer eat the ordinary. You will no longer live the ordinary way. Listen to me, after this day, I'm scared of what is going to happen personally in each and every person's life. I am calling you to the higher life. I am calling you to the higher life. I am calling you to the higher life. I welcome you. Welcome to the higher life. Welcome to the higher life.